Let us assume that our galaxy consists of 2.5 into 10 power 11 stars, each of one solar mass. So how long will the star at a distance of 50,000 light years, this LY is nothing but light years, from the galactic center take to complete one revolution? Take the diameter of the Milky Way to be of 10 power 5 light years. So we know that one light year is of the range 9.45 into 10 power 15 meters. Okay, so this is a constant value, make a note of this. And the time period of rotation is given by the formula T is equals to 4 pi r square by gm whole power 1 by 2, that is nothing but root. So putting the values and the SI units in the above equation, we get 4 into pi values 3.14 root square into 4.73 volt cube, this is radius. And gravitational constant is given by the formula 6.67 into 10 power minus 11 newton meter square per kg square, and mass 5 into 10 power 41. So when you find the values of this, we'll be getting around 1.12 into 10 power 16 seconds. In years, we need to convert this into years. So you are dividing by 365 days into 24 hours into 60 minutes into 60 seconds. Okay, seconds by seconds will give you the year. That is nothing but 3.55 into 10 power 8 years.